Because as you can see, the sun is shining over here, so I kind of like this light from the sun. I'm gonna keep it in the frame because it's really nice. Something about the sun is just so abundant. Okay, you guys ready? Okay, I'm gonna start doing my breakfast. This is really good. I'm gonna take a bite to try it out right now. My God, it's absolutely delicious, actually. So I'm gonna share with you what I got in my breakfast. It is really good. I have like 3 eggs. I broke 3 eggs, I fried them, and then I added the feta cheese. I don't know, a few tablespoons of feta cheese. Then I just added salsa, just a few scoops of salsa. And then I add my coleslaw salad in there. And I mix it all in the stove for like a minute or two. I mean, depend for a minute or two, and that's it. And it's just so good, man. I like the texture of it, it's amazing. I need to have another bite before it's getting too cold. See the sun shine here, the free. Yeah, it's a nice and sunny day. We're so lucky here in Vancouver Island. Like, this is our winter, it's so nice out. You can probably go get a tent today. Rest of Canada can have like minus 20, minus 30. So we're so lucky in here. Like, yeah, Vancouver Island, absolutely amazing place. I'm so grateful to be here. Okay, let's eat some more. This is, by the way, my sourdough bread, fresh from the bakery, with a cream cheese. I have obsession with cream cheese. I pretty much have it with every meal. Toast with the cream cheese, it's really good. Instant coffee, because I'm from Israel, this is what we drink now. So I will put a teaspoon of coffee, instant coffee. I will put some water and a little bit of cream and stevia. This is my coffee, it's really delicious. Okay, now I'm gonna focus on eating. You guys can enjoy it. The nice sound, the satisfying, and that it's really amazing, man. Coming down, it's like eating meditation. pizza. It's all about the little things. Just sit and enjoy the little things in life. It's amazing.
Mm-hmm.